If you receive money and your assets exceed $2,000 right here in the state of Maryland, you're going to lose Medicaid and maybe some federal benefits as well. So it's a disaster waiting to happen. It's important to set up a special needs trust. Then we get our cake and eat it too. The assets left to the disabled party and retention of the governmental benefits.